2020 has been a year unlike any I have encountered during my 34-year career in public education. On July 17, 2020, the Jackson City School Board adopted a reopening plan for this fall. We have emphasized that it is still subject to change and may change several times over the next few weeks. But nonetheless, we promised an online component for those who are not comfortable with the current plan, and I want to take this opportunity to briefly explain it. The students at Jackson City Schools are strong, resilient, motivated, eager to learn, responsible, adaptable, and have a willingness to use their stories to change the narrative of Appalachia. The online program we are offering affords parents and caregivers assurances they need to foster the continued education of their students in a more restricted environment with regard to safety. But it also affords students the ability to stay Iron Men and Iron Ladies, and I know that is important to many of them. We have partnered with the Southern Ohio Digital Academy, also known as SODA, to provide free online learning for our students. This program is aligned to the Ohio standards and all teachers are highly qualified. Students will use their school-issued Chromebook to complete the minimum of 25 hours per week online through Pearson and Edmentum. Students will be required to commit to the program for at least the first 9 weeks before they can return to the traditional classroom with their fellow students and staff. Interested Jackson City School students will work with their principals, guidance counselors, and Southern Ohio Digital Academy staff to customize a schedule that best suits their needs. This program is an exclusive online program and will only work for those with reliable internet service. The program is available for students in grades K through 12. If this program sounds like something that you as a parent or guardian want to pursue for your child, please notify your building principal of your intent by August 1st so that we can appropriately plan. There will be more information on the district website within the next couple of days. We understand all plans, for reasons uniquely specific to each household, aren't perfect, but it is our hope that as we continue to navigate the uniqueness of 2020, that we have offered you good options that meet the needs of your student and family for the continuance of their education. Again, if you believe Southern Ohio Digital Academy is a good fit for your family, please notify us by August 1st. As a district, we are committed to the health, safety, and education of all of our students, and we want to support those that think the Southern Ohio Digital Academy does that more so than attending school in person at this particular time.